My fellow fractions, negative numbers, and decimals, I come to you with a heavy heart today, for I know that though I stand in front of you today as the proud fraction 1/4, many of our brothers and sisters are not so strong. My friend 7.4 sits at home today in fear. My neighbor who lives just on the other side of the zero on the number line never gets the recognition she deserves, simply because she is a negative number. The number line isn't a social structure. It is simply a line that indicates position among and between numbers. And we are all on that number line, even if we aren't whole numbers. My friends, the time has come for us to stand up for ourselves and stop being treated as second-class numbers. Can we not be added like whole numbers? Is it not true that we can be multiplied, divided, even subtracted? We live in a world that says the number 2 sits on the number line between 1 and 3. And I say to you today, the number 1/2 sits on the number line between 1/4 and 4/5. Come on, 5/7, I'm talking to you. And as for 15/3, people run in fear from this improper fraction, because they don't even know it is just a number and belongs on the number line. Even you, negative 2/3, you are just as important as the whole numbers, and it's time you get your due. Fight for your place on the number line. Fight for equality and recognition. We will not rest until every middle school student summons their passion and joins our campaign by shouting from their desk, "A fraction or a decimal is just like any other number and deserves to be recognized on the number line. We are not to be judged by our decimal points or the fact we have numerators and denominators. Whether you call me 0.25, 1/4, 2/8, even 7/28, I still have my place on the number line. Join with me in my fight for numerical rights and stand proud on the number line!